back to another video, guys. We're playing Forza Horizon 3 on this amazing setup. I'll see you guys in the next cut when y'all are in the right spot. Alright, guys, so we're playing Forza Horizon 3 right now. Is there in a different spot? Hello. So it's all back. Oh, beautiful. So, don't know what I'm going to be doing. Definitely going to change in no clutch because it's much challenging than just manual. And with manual, I could just do paddle. I'm really good at that. And I feel like I'm way better at shifting with manual, so yeah. I'll be doing some cuts over there. Have to see my butt there, guys. This thing's loose as hell. I'm a very shitty controller on this, so don't make fun of me. Keep clutch on because you're gonna have to shift with it. Every single time I go straight to fourth, not the second, it's difficult. And a bolt just fell. That ain't good at all. A bolt just fell. And I do not know where I found it. That's where it came from. Technical difficulties right now, guys. And great reputation, I don't want to see it. I'm starting to just have to see my horse right now. I'm doing some technical difficulties. And my thing. I think it's not the best. Every time in that corner, every single time in that corner, guys, I always crash. Every time I'm on these two corners, it wins. I'm up here. Going into it. I do that sometimes. Not a very often thing I do. Holy tree. Why am I in reverse? I'm not doing donuts. This ain't legal. What are you talking about? That concentration going right now is so high. Oh my goodness, Alright, Liz, you can show y'all a drag race start. That's a drag race stop with. I got snagged. Just control the it. Oh, there's a nice little edge right there that I just caught. So I'm going to test myself. Alright, also, I'm going to fast travel. So, I'm going to go to the highway. I'm going to probably fast travel there. See y'all when I get there, but anyways. Alright, y'all. We're here. We're basically here. Yo, I handled that so well. Seriously, hit the street so we freaking whole horn off. We're gonna just do this for what my wheels are for. You know, I'm doing that drag start, and I feel like every quarter of them all. Have them high reds up. What we want. And it feels like I'm actually in your life right now because it's getting foggy. And we're gonna sit where am I? Right. I'm not touching the book, I'm moving. This thing can. We went as fast as we can go. Yeah, that reverse my foot is legend is very, very weird. it, which we drag start with it. Bro, alright. That's gonna do it for the video today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's probably gonna be just a small video, as y'all can already see. See y'all in the next one.